by the help of Vaishnava. I'm traveling over the whole world. Why? Really, all the countries and persons are in the prison of Mahamaya. They think that they are now liberated and rolling over our countries. But this is wrong. We are bound to obey the order of Maya. First of all, we should think, and not this body. The freedom of body are anything. It is nothing. We are so part and parcel of Supreme Lord. You should know also, love is God, God is love, and love is God. Do you understand the meaning of this? What is the meaning of love? To love God means to love all the creation done by God. Also, cows, buffaloes, goats, and all the animals are son and daughter of God. Then why do you kill them and eat them? If you love God, then why not love Him to the sons and daughters of God? You must, then you should not eat me. God has made a rule. Not meat and deity to whom you are eating, that are standing in a row to take the head and they will cut you and eat you. You must know what you do. Reaction must come. If you do like this, oh, both men will suffer somewhat. So, I have my tools to say that if he was free from Britain, France, Spain and other countries. But if you are not free, you are in the prison of Mahamaya. So you are obeying the order of Maya. That you are not soul and part and parcel of God. But, oh, you are this body. If you eat, there is a force, a thali,
plate
of $10,000, oh, you will be free. If you will drink, oh, you will be well. You will take meat, and we are following the orders of the different jobs. Coming out from the clutches of Maya and we are realizing that you are part and parcel of Supreme Lord who is always happy. If you will realize so, then you will realize God. And what is God? How is God? He has said, if God has no shape, then in Bible it has been written, God created man after his own image. What is the meaning of own image? If God has no form, no shape, no qualities, nothing, then what? What is God? Nothing? We should know all these things. God has form, quality. He is very merciful. He has all the qualities. And he has invested his all power, mercy and all the qualities in his name. Any name, God. God is not name, but it is like those who is creator of this world.
Generator
and
operator. Destroyer.
Then this is God. G. Generator, O operator, D destructor. This is God. But what is the name if he has space? If he has all? Oh, then it is Krishna, his name. Jesus Christ went to India in his young age and he went to Vrindavan, Puri, Jagannath Puri and so many places. And there he heard Krishna, oh, the Supreme Lord. And then he went to Puri, then they called Krishna Krishna. Then he returned back to his country, he began to tell Christ. So Krishna and Christ is not different. So many similarities from Christianity and our Sanatana Vaishnava dharma, Vaishnava dharma. Like said, only Christians, they don't accept the form of God. But meaning is hidden. Meaning that he has no worldly body. Who takes birth by this world, but transcendental birth, transcendental name, transcendental qualities he has. So Christianity and Vaishnavism of India, not two different, only very similar. But we are proud to say that we are best Christians and pure Christians. Because we obey the order of God that you should not take meat, not wine, not meat, not drinking, smoking, even smoking. We should not drink. So, our preaching is this in whole world without caste and creed of anything. For all, our door is open for all. Our religion is not only for Indian any group. It is for all in whole world, even in transcendental world. There, we serve Krishna, Krishna like a friend, like a son, like a most beloved, so many ways. And then you can realize that what is happiness, what is this transcendental thing, what we are going to preach over the whole world. And that is why I am very successful in my preaching, that everywhere they are giving of meat, wine, smoking, drinking, everything. And they are taking Harinam and chanting Harinam, and they are now well. Here also, this is my first time, but I see so many devotees here, about 500, and also in yesterday in class 500. So I am very much, I think that I am successful. We are beginning our classes. Bhagavatam. Once in India,